Mi salon fambul dem una do this Alpha Sai du Bangura they bring to una another edition of Kapu Sense Not Kapu World today Monday September 18, 2017. In this edition I go explain to una how Julius Maada Bio don't destroy the SLPP. And that one day, na been the desire of a heart for a very, very long time. Fellow Sierraleoneans and members of the SLPP in particular, yesterday, Sunday, September 17, 2017, the SLPP be elect a national executive for run the affairs of the SLPP for the next 2 years. They've been picked 30 people for run the SLPP. 95% of them 30 people and they na Mende people them. They come out at the southeast. That one they clearly show say Julius Maada Bio don't bring tribalism. We're not a part of the SLPP come inside the SLPP. The SLPP not ever stand for tribalism. And for justify that, that then they make Paramount Chief by Farmatas, Paramount Chief Julius Gulama, Paramount Chief Sungu Briwa, Reverend Nathaniel Jones, Alhaji Mohammed Sanusi Mustafa, and others, where the community leaders, religious leaders, traditional leaders from all about Sierraleone come together then form the Sierraleone People's Party, the SLPP. But where Julius Maada Bio income in change the intention where the founding fathers them been get because him personally want for benefit. Recently, Julius Maada Bio make and clear say the mistake where the SLPP be make. This now how indescribable more. He said a mistake the SLPP be make where they make Alhaji Ahmad Tijan Kaba president of Sierraleone. And he say may the SLPP not make that mistake there anymore because the Mende people them na them boku na the SLPP. Any politician who they talk about tribalism na they all not get nothing for offer. And I want to show now how Julius Maada Bio operate among EO supporter them. For clearly show say Julius Maada Bio na bad person and a person no mean well even for EO supporter them. Certain position and they where he put two of his supporter them for run for. The one when a moderate, the one who get the ability for make an improvement in the party. They all get the ability for bring people and together for make the party go benefit. Julius Maada Bio fet him and make sure say he put the one not get no use to himself or to the party. The first one where he showed down clearly now the position of national women's leader. He put Emma when a moderate, well-educated, sober-minded person against Fatmata Sawane, we no sabi dondo. He fed Emma for make Fatmata Sawane go win. According to Fatmata, who he come na North America, he said Julius Maada Bio na boyfriend. He said them two be don't day from where then they na war front. He even claim, I don't know how true that Bio, he even claim say he and Julius Maada Bio born picking. Well, first way Fatmata be make that statement, they are not being believer. But now, when Julius Maada Bio don't manipulate this election for me Fatmata win, I think say waiting Fatmata been talk not true, because no right thinking person, nobody know they will go mean well for the SLPP. We go substitute Emma for Fatmata. Because Emma better pass Fatmata far away in every sphere of life. But Julius Maada Bio, even among EO supporter them, he not care about the better one them all. Now the one they will not better, now he care about. The second position where he played that nonsense strictly for, that the position of national chairman and leader. Now he encouraged Dr. Mane for one. Dr. Mane na a moderate, sober-minded Kono man, very influential na the Kono community. But Julius Madabio fed him for Prince Adin won a thief man, Prince Adin won no better, simply because, according to him, Prince Adin na he don't be in loyal supporter for a long time. He say during the campaign term where he be team up against Solomon Berwa, he say na Prince Adin be nominator. So therefore, Insef will be loyal to Prince Adin, even though he no say Prince Adin corrupt. Well, when you get a Julius Madabio, the tinkler with it, you will clearly show say him no want the SNPP for win. He no care about the SNPP. Recently, Julius Madabio don't talk again. He say he only desperate for make the SNPP go make a flag bearer so that he go use that position there for go bigger money outside Sierra Leone. Now, so you do 2012, now then they want to do back. Therefore, at the call on the well-meaning SNPP members for join together, let we fight Julius Madabio. Let we prevent Julius Madabio for continue this tribalism. We're not good for the SNPP, not to the SNPP way than they. The founding fathers them, then deliberately giving the most popular slogan, when one people, one country, because the intention that for bring all the people of Sierra Leone under one political umbrella called the SNPP and create equal opportunity for make everybody participate. Because Julius Madabio don't see, say, Dr. Mane don't get an edge over in corrupt Prince Adin, when they don't vote done, it make them turn off the light, then create unnecessary blackout. When they turn on the lights, they now they announce that Prince Adin win. Yuki. Now they don't clearly show say Julius Madabio and Prince Adin, now the APC mentality they get. We all know say Prince Adin in 1986, everyday APC, itimap election, a loss to Honorable Tombo Eke, just like Mansour Doumbouya, where Julius Madabio make go unopposed as the Western Area chairman. Mansour Doumbouya not even born na Freetown, he not men na Freetown. Na foreign carrier he born na Limba country, na they born na the Cambia district. He not even men na Freetown, because he can't have Freetown where he don't big now. Now we daddy, the late Alhaji MS Mustafa, take him, now he hold him back for up and down. From where Mansour Doumbouya be chairman at Western Area, he not able to make win one seat today, because he not be out for work a day. He not influential na the Western Area. Creole soup na Creole spoon, na he take pull up. Right thinking people and will agree with me say, the best option for any region, it is most preferable for let you get somebody who born and mende, somebody who get loyalty to that region day. But Julius Madabio no care about that. What he care about, na people who they blindly support him. Then go one old convention, they not talk about the financial status of the party. They not talk about the boku money where in executive don't handle. Matakanabo, now they make national treasurer back just because he blindly support Julius Madabio. They're not able account for millions and millions of dollars where they don't handle. Billions and billions of leones where they don't handle. They not care about that. What did they care about? Now forget an executive who only loyal to Julius Madabio, where within the next 2 weeks go eventually make up flag bearer. That's all Julius Madabio cares about. Then one day we lack the SNPP, and they take God and all we die people and beg una, let we come together, let we redeem the SNPP back. Let we take them from the bad hands, the wicked hands, the evil hands of Julius Madabio and Prince Adin. We don't bring tribalism for destroy the SNPP. The SNPP not be ever believe in tribalism. we all see from the days of my farmer them. Take unto Alaji Amatijan Kaba. How them bring people and together, then coalesce people and resources and the energies together in the interest of the country and the party. Regardless of who shall you come out, the SLPP belongs to you. The SLPP belongs to the Timni man. It belongs to the Mende man. It belongs to the Limba man. It belongs to the Krio man. It belongs to every Sierra. But Julius Maada Bio, he don't can change that. He don't bring tribalism. So once again, at the back, do ya, let the true loving members of the SLPP come together. Let we redeem the SLPP back. Julius Maada Bio no mean well for this party. Until tomorrow, we will bring to another edition. This is Alpha Saidu Bangwa, they say Tata.